Games new to me. Please like and subscribe.
Hey guys, welcome back to what will undoubtedly be an exciting MicroStellar video. No, it's not MicroStellar because it's short, it's MicroStellar because Microsoft just sort of tossed a bomb on the PC Master Race gamers out there. Instead of giving you a rundown, why don't I just tell you exactly what the megalithic operating system company had to say. So this one's for all you PC gamers out there who say I don't show you enough attention. And all credit goes to Xbox Wire. Because Xbox Wire released the following. 2017 is going to be a monumental year for gaming at Microsoft. Whether you play on Xbox One, a Windows 10 PC, your mobile phone, or anywhere you sign in with Xbox Live, we're going to make your gaming experiences easier, more social, and better with innovative hardware and software features throughout the year. We're focused on feedback from our fans and innovative new ideas from our engineering teams that will enhance gaming on the Xbox One and will make Windows 10 the best operating system for PC gaming. In October, as part of the Creators Update, we announced that Beam, gamer-created tournaments, and other fan-requested features would be coming. We're kicking off 2017 by introducing some of these features next week, with more updates to share in the coming months. These updates are about four key themes: streaming, performance, people, and competition. We'll make it easier to stream than ever before by making Beam a feature on Xbox One and Windows 10. We'll improve the performance of your PC games through the all-new Windows Game Mode, and we'll release Arena on Xbox Live, where you can play in organized tournaments or create your own, making esports available for everyone. Instantly stream to Beam on Windows 10 and Xbox One. We're building Beam as a feature of Xbox One and Windows 10, making Beam one of the easiest and quickest ways to stream your gameplay. Beam will connect to your Xbox Live account, making it easy to stream your favorite games to Beam and your Xbox Live community. No extra software is needed, and viewers anywhere will be able to watch your streams and interact with your broadcast. On a Windows 10 PC, press Windows plus G to pull up the gamer bar and click the broadcast button to start streaming. On Xbox One, you can start streaming with one button press from inside the guide. Increased performance in gaming. Our goal is to make Windows 10 the best Windows ever for gaming. With the Creator Update, we're introducing a new feature called Game Mode. Windows insiders will start seeing some of the visual elements for Game Mode this week, with the feature being fully operational in build shortly thereafter. Our vision is for Game Mode to optimize your Windows 10 PC for increased performance in gaming. This is a big update for Windows. We're looking forward to insiders getting their hands on this new feature for further testing, and we'll have much more to share on what it is and how it works soon. So stay tuned. In addition, every Xbox One will see an update coming to the guide that will make it faster to complete common tasks. Through one press of the Xbox button on your controller, you'll be able to pull up the newly enhanced guide as an overlay on the left side of your screen no matter what you're doing. In addition, we're rebuilding the most popular multitasking experiences for speed and ease of access. For example, you'll be able to start recording your game DVR clips, adjust your recording length, and access your captures directly in the guide. We'll also add a new achievement tracking overlay, game score leaderboard, a new Cortana design, and controls for background music, making these features easier to use. Better ways to find, stay in touch, and share with your gaming friends. We're improving the ways you can stay in touch with friends on Xbox Live by making it easier to connect with people you care about on the other social networks. We're also adding updates to the activity feed so you can connect and share more with your gaming friends, with additional improvements to clubs and looking for group LFG, like better moderator tools for clubs and the ability to share LFG posts in your feed. We're making it even easier to seek out players for any game on Xbox and Windows 10, and join communities of gamers like you. You define the rules of competition. New tournaments are coming to Arena on Xbox Live, including those from professional tournament organizers like ESL and Faceit. And starting with World of Tanks and Killer Instincts, you'll be able to create your own arena tournaments, with more supported titles coming over time. Once your tournament is created, you can invite your friends and members of your club to come and see it and join in. And when the tournament ends, the results will be automatically recorded so you can share them on Xbox Live and across your social networks. As part of the Creators Update, we're just getting started. We have a few surprises on the horizon and more features to share with you soon. Get excited, stay tuned, and see you on Xbox Live! So there you have it, right from the horse's mouth, and the big takeaways seem to be that there are four big updates: streaming performance, people, and competition, and making it easier to stream than ever before with the Beam and feature on Xbox One and Windows 10, and that they're improving performance on your PC games through all their new Windows game mode and all that stuff that Microsoft does. I guess the other takeaway would be that their vision for game mode is to optimize your Windows 10 PC for increased performance in gaming. This is a big update for Windows, and they're looking forward to insiders getting their hands on this new feature for further testing, so who knows what that'll bring. I don't know any more than that, but I thought this was exciting, as we've been waiting for Microsoft to make a move, what with the Xbox Scorpio coming out later this year. I'll keep you posted if any new information comes out. Thanks for watching, guys. It means a lot to me. Just saying, I love my subscribers. You guys are awesome, and I love discussing the various topics on this channel. Your support and insightful comments just mean more to me than I can explain. If you're new to this channel, just stumbled across this video, or stumbled across me for the first time, won't you hit that candy-colored subscribe button and give me a chance to win you over? You'll not only be part of a wonderful and quickly growing community, you'll not only have my sincere gratitude, but most importantly, you'll always be notified whenever a new video goes up on the channel. This is Rob for Games New to Me saying, I was expecting Microsoft to make a move to dethrone the PlayStation 4 in terms of sales, and I think this may have been the official first shot across the bow. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments below. Until next time, guys, be good to each other, and I'll catch you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.